Namaste. I'm Gayatri Narasimhan, founder director of Prakramika Institute, Chennai. I'm a special educator, vocational trainer, and I help children with special needs, basically in their skill development. Today it's an honor, rather I'm privileged, to talk about my mentor, Ms. Prableen Gupta, founder of Personal Mastery. I did two wonderful training program with Prableen Madam. One is the Train the Trainer program, which I just loved it. And the next one was Mindfulness Meditation Practitioner program. Both the courses were superb courses, designed so well. I would really love to share the takeaways from these two courses. Train the Trainer course. An amazing course, I must say. I have been training children with special needs, and I have to teach them, particularly now in the pandemic, through online. It was a Herculean task for me to gain confidence, to understand them, to build a rapport with them was a big challenge. But this particular course really guided me and helped me to do my work in the best possible manner. It gave me a lot of inputs. Some of them I would really love to share is how I understand my audience, how I understand my students, how do I build a rapport, what type of a course content I must develop so that they are attracted to the classes, they don't get distracted, and what are the type of questions I must ask, how I should keep them engaged in case they get distracted, how I without hurting them, how do I bring them back to my course, my teachings. So these are maybe very small, but the way I've been taught and the way now I'm handling my children, it plays a great, great role, I must say. And for this, I'm always grateful to Prableen Madam. Particularly now, I have just completed a front office management course for 14 children with autism and Down syndrome. Everything through online, and I don't even know the children. But at every stage, I used to think how my Prableen ma'am would conduct this course, how my Prableen ma'am will make the course content. This is how I thought, and I went through the course, and it was a huge, huge success. In spite of not knowing the children, I could build the rapport. I could make them complete the course, which went up till 4 months, and today they successfully received the certificate and I'm highly satisfied. And the whole credit, I must say, I have to give it to Prableen Madam. One more thing which I would like to share is the way I'm talking now. The way I'm talking now and the way I used to speak a year back, that's a huge difference. A really a huge difference, I must say. Where Prableen ma'am has taught me how to think, how to talk, how to present many, many aspects, minute aspects. She changed the personality. I am now a beautiful new version of Gayatri, I must say. Again, my sincere gratitude to Prableen ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. Mindfulness Meditation Practitioner course. Another amazing course. The best was I did it along with my two beautiful daughters, Akshay and Akila. We had an excellent learning time. It was a beautiful learning. How to focus on our work, focus on anything mindfully. How do I do a work? How I plan my work? Everything was taught in a beautiful manner with a lot of practical knowledge. This is what I really appreciate with Prableen ma'am is she used to make us practice what she's been teaching. Another personality of Prableen ma'am, what I really love is she's not just a preacher, she's a practitioner also. She practices what she's teaching. That is the beautiful quality which I like. I've attended many training programs where I've seen they only teach whatever they want to teach and they just leave and go. But Prableen ma'am is not like that. she practices what she teaches. If be it a trainer program or be it a mindful program, she is that personality. Apart from that, or beyond all this, one last thing which I would love to share is her journey continues even after the course. Even after the course, she is in continuous touch with us. She constantly updates us with the knowledge. It is not that we finish the course and we leave and we go. This is what a trainer has to be. And this is what she practices. What else can we ask? Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much for being my mentor, for changing my life, for changing my personality. I'm so glad, and I just love this version of myself. Not only me. This appreciation I've received from many of my friends, because they said, Gayatri, the way you are now is so different, and we are very proud of you. So the whole credit, ma'am, it goes to you, and I wish you all the very best, and I really pray God to give you more energy to reach more people. Thank you, ma'am.